When we draw shapes, we can combine different tools to create them, such as the line tool, the arc tool, and so on. In this case, the final shape will consist of several independent segments, which in reality are different objects. On the other hand, if, for example, we use the polyline tool to draw a shape, this shape will be a single object consisting of several interdependent segments. In this lesson, we will learn how to convert independent segments into one object, as well as how to separate the interdependent segments of an object. To have a better understanding of the way these tools can be used, four simple shapes have been drawn. As you can see, each one of the first two shapes consists of several different objects, while each one of the other two shapes is an individual object. Starting by the first shape, I am going to convert these continuous lines and arcs into a polyline. To do so, I am going to use the Join tool. The Join tool can be found in either the Modify menu or in the Home ribbon if we expand the panel Modify. As soon as I activate the command, a message prompts me to select the objects I wish to join. I will select the segments one by one, and then I will press Enter. The command deactivates automatically, and notice that if I move the cursor onto the shape, it has been converted into a single object. I will activate the Join command again to join the segments of the shape below. Since the shape consists of quite a few segments, instead of selecting one by one, I am going to select the entire shape with the window method and press Enter. Notice that this time the perimeter of the shape is joined, while the circle and the slot inside remained two independent objects. This happened because only continuous, linear, and arc segments can be joined. Let's move on now to the next tool, which has the reverse effect. It converts the segments of a polyline to separate objects. This tool is called Explode, and it can be found in either the Modify menu or the Modify panel of the Home ribbon. When the command is active, a message prompts me to select the object I want to explode. At first, I will select the polyline and then press Enter. This command deactivates automatically too. And notice that if I move the cursor onto the shape, it now consists of more than one object. I will activate the Explode command again to separate the segments of the shape below. I will select it and then I will press Enter. Once again, the shape is no longer a single object, but a bunch of individual lines.